Happy Wednesday, everyone. It's loud in here. Kirby is making a wreck for the back of the Bondo cart. Not happy about it.
We'll have to cut the square in here. So the factory one curved like
this?
An ash. Yeah.
Okay.
No, it had a hole here. The factory control's right here, but it's curved. The vintage AC stuff's flat, so we had to recess this in.
Oh, okay. What is that?
Studs. They're weld studs for to hold the fuse block. It's a little nicer looking than having nuts or sticking to the firewall. Little stud sticking through that'll hold the fuse block in place.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. You doing a pull?
Yeah, this is cool. I have these plates and they got a roll pin on the end. There's a pin in there. You have different widths. Of course, you can cut them, shape them, whatever. So you tack that on, you have a big dent like that, it slides on, and then you can change the angle of this, move it wherever you want, pull it the right angle, do the opposite of way it was pushed in, and that way you don't get a million high spots. If you like,
right.
You know, a bunch of nails, try to pull it wherever, just draw it all out together, stretch the metal the least amount.
Nice.
Then you just cut through the weld. You can take that off and bump the weld down.
Yep.
And I'll put one here where it's curved in a bunch. I'll put one out here. Get that whole body line pulled out.
Nice.
Just scary, it's about to be legendary.